you have to protect this wood before you put the gutter up there. So what you do is you take your measurements and you fabricate a piece of aluminum, all right, like this, obviously bigger, and it's real simple. You bend this piece and you put it up. So now the wood's protected. And if you notice when it goes up, it's going behind the drip metal to create a positive flow. See? See how high up it is? Now it's behind the drip metal.